no, Papa. How can it be? Again, my mobile phone bill is inflated.
Last month also, your bill was on the higher side. If you think that your bill exceeds more than your actual usage, then why don't you lodge a complaint with your service provider?
Telecom Regulatory Authority of India, TRAI, has taken several measures to protect the interest of telecom consumers. It has also mandated telecom service providers to have a two-tier framework of call center and an appellate authority for redressal of consumer grievances. Tier 1. If you have any service-related grievance, you can lodge your complaint with complaint center of your service provider through mail or in person or by calling on its toll-free number 198. Complaint centers are accessible to the consumers between 8 a.m. in the morning to 12 o'clock midnight on all days of the week. All complaints are registered and given a unique docket number. The complaint center is required to communicate the date and time of registration and the time limit for resolution of the complaint through SMS. Complaints are to be redressed within the time limit specified in relevant quality of service QoS regulations issued by TRAI. For example, in case of landline and postpaid connections for disruption of service beyond 7 days, service provider is required to give rebate on rentals. Similarly, for shifting of telephone connection, it has to be done within 3 days. Where no limit is specified, the resolution for such a complaint must take place within 3 days. On completion of the action, the complaint is formally closed and the consumer is informed through SMS. Tier 2. If the consumer is not satisfied with the redressal of his complaint or his complaint remains unaddressed or no intimation of the redressal of complaint is received within the specified period, he can approach the appellate authority either by mail, post or by calling on toll-free number 198 within 30 days for redressal of his complaint. There is no fee or charge for filing an appeal. The overall time limit for disposal of an appeal is 39 days. The complainant can also track the status of his complaint or appeal on the web-based complaint monitoring system of his service provider. As per the TRAI Act 1997, TRAI is not mandated to handle individual consumer complaints. Consumers are advised to approach their service providers for redressal of their grievances. Issued in public interest by Telecom Regulatory Authority of India.